Not everybody knows what the edge is, and I'm not sure I have the definitive definition either, but I can talk about management problems that we know we will face there, that we have to be very upfront with and deal with from the beginning. Because when you're talking about edge infrastructure or IT infrastructure at the edge, you don't have the normal management, you don't have access, you don't have a person who can walk up and fix gear. You have to be able to manage thousands of individual sites in a uniform and consistent way, where you can't have somebody who can walk up with a USB stick. In some cases, it's not even physically accessible. So we have to address edge from a management first, from a scale first perspective. And that's really how RackN's been approaching it. We've been looking at the scale of edge from many, many data centers, rather than thinking it as, here's an IT data center, an IT approach that we're just gonna flip into the edge. I don't think that's gonna work. And we'd love to have the conversation with you about fixing it.